I didn't have much time for men, but this is now and that was then. I'm learning. A girl alone, all on her own, must try to have a heart of stone. So I try not to make it known my yearning. I try to show I have no need. I really do. I don't succeed. So let's bring on the men and let the fun begin. A little touch of sin. Why wait another? Let's waste no more time, bring on the men. I always knew, I always said, that silk and lace in black and red can drive a man right off his head. It's easy. So many men, so little time. I want them all. Is that a crime?
No.
No!
Go for it.
I don't know why they say that I'm too easy. They make me laugh. They make me cry. They make me sick. So God knows why. Of sin, why wait another minute? Step this way, it's time for us to play. They say we may not pass this way again, so let's waste no more time. Bring on the men, they'll break your heart, steal your soul, take you apart. Yet they somehow make you whole. So, what's their game? I suppose. Goes by any other name, the perfume and the pricks the same. I like to have a man for breakfast each day. I'm very social and I like it that way. Two men for lunch, and men are mad about my afternoon teas. They're quite informal, I just do them to please. Those triple sandwiches are my favorite ones. I'm also very partial to buns. My healthy appetite gets stronger at night. My at-home dinners are my men friends' delights. When I invite the fellas over to dine, they all come early, in bed by 9. So let's bring on the men and let the fun begin. A little touch of sin. Why wait?